brothers and sisters. I want to welcome you back to life. Back to the one that can make your next chapter.
Hello, I'm Odell Jackson, and this is day six. You've almost made it through your first week of this fast. Well done. Our topic for today is cries in the night, and our scripture is Psalm 145, verse 8. The Lord is gracious and compassionate, slow to anger, and rich in love. One of the most challenging aspects of this fast for me is often how the Holy Spirit will reveal to me those areas of my life that I haven't fully turned over to God. And those feelings of disappointing God can lead to shame, frustration, and to be honest, sometimes just wanting to give up and not even try to walk in his ways anymore. But what I love about today's scripture is that it reminds us that God is slow to anger and he's rich in love. When we're struggling with where we are with him and not really trying to walk in his ways anymore, we have to remember that he is slow to anger. He makes room for us to make mistakes and learn and grow from them. And also that he is rich in love. There's no end to the abundance of his love. And that love is what makes room for us to return to him and know that he will love on us, he will receive us, and he will restore us. As you continue in this fast, be prepared for the Holy Spirit to reveal some things to you that you may have been hiding from God. When he does, don't be discouraged. Cry out to God and he will hear you, and his abundance of love will be right there to restore you. Remember to continue to study and pray and drink plenty of water. Stay hydrated. God bless. How can it be?